All right, let's check out what's trending, shall we? One simple DNA test.
Two lives changed forever. Orlando deputy David Stahl couldn't believe it when he was told he had a half-brother who also works in law enforcement. Eric Reynolds is a Boynton Beach police officer. They met for the first time last month in Central Florida, and Reynolds says it was overwhelming, exciting, and like meeting his clone. Must be surreal, huh? I'm sure they have a lot of catching up to do.
Yeah, and they do resemble for sure.
They do.